morning, everyone. I just woke up and it's Friday morning, and we're heading to Sheffield today to Bucks. And I've got a little loosen out in Loughborough in the morning, and I'm going to take you along. So I'll see you downstairs when I'm about to have breakfast. What's up, guys? So it's just me and Daniel having breakfast today. Daniel's obviously cold, he's wearing a hat inside. And I'm having a bit of crave and a yogurt before you training. And Daniel's having some other cereal and yogurt as well. So I'll see you on the way training. Hi, everyone, so we're at the pool with Nathan's joined me in the session today. And that's like a really like race warm up. And then you get out basically, a bit of recovery. And then with some of the 1500 tonight. And what, Nathan, what have you got?
The 4x1 relay, 3 relay.
There you go.
Bit of 103.
Yeah. And yeah, I just got 15 as I said.
Oh, this is the bob for it.
Yeah. Yeah. And I got the cupping done, the pre-race cupping, you know, the ritual. And yeah, I'll take you through what this race will often do. Right, everyone, so just about to get into the pool, as you can see right here. Nathan's looking for his pool boy, as he's lost it or something, I don't know. And we're going to get ready for this race warm up. And yeah, nobody's actually turned up yet from my squad, apart from the people who aren't swimming Bucks. And actually, Andre, Fiat, and Toby just left. But so it's all waiting. I love people. Fiat's got a new haircut, so we'll be sure to get that on camera. And Nathan's back. Did you find your pool boy?
No. I don't know where it's gone.
Yeah.
I have to give Funky Trunks, huh?
Oh, yeah.
F Teamers.
There you go, Andre. F2.
I did it the wrong way.
It doesn't matter.
Okay, right.
You get the gist.
Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna get in there.
Oh, how much have you done?
400 as well.
No way.
Twins! Woo!
Right, I think Alex is waving over there, if you can see. And yeah, I'm about to get into, for me, I've actually got one bit.
I'm doing T2s, and like some like kind of gear changes in it. And
what are you on there?
400 kick, 200 with fin, 200 with light.
Well, I guess
so I will catch him with you after this 1300. Try out for seconds. 200 done there.
And yeah, gonna now start to do 6 ones, and just like bit of a steady swimmer. Felix is over there, but I don't think you're gonna see his haircut, so we'll get it in when it's closer up.
Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. I'm a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. But when you said that you wanted to give me,
I'm going for your time.
Here we have Nathan with him. Coming to the wall. Say hello to the vlog, Nathan.
Hello, guys. What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? So we're on the bus to Sheffield. Woo!
Where's he going?
He's gone. Then I think I'm doing the 4x1 free tonight, and Daniel's 56.7. Yeah, my PB is 56.7, and then Daniel, Daniel's got a 1500 big boy swim, and then yeah. Alex, you're not swimming, are you?
You say what I have.
Oh, Felix got the 4x1 free as well.
It's on the same relay.
Same relay.
Show Felix as well. New trim.
New trim. Whoa. Right, I'll see you on the way.
Guys, we're midway through the journey.
Woo!
Guys, we're midway through the journey. Everyone.
Hi, guys.
Everyone.
Hi, guys.
Oh, stop.
Hi, guys.
Guys, we're nearly at Sheffield now.
What's up, guys?
Dad on.
We're nearly there. We've got about 50 minutes to go. We got a bit of, here's a bit of view.
No, you get the ball, get David the ball.
Here's the view of a lorry. So, me and Alex, well, it's kind of come out at the moment. There's Charlie. Yeah, and we're in Sheffield, probably about 50 minutes left, and then we'll be at the hotel.
We're about to smash Stirling and Edinburgh.
What's up, everyone? So we just arrived at the venue. Nathan's here, he's about to get in for his warm-up, and I'm just chilling because I've got quite a bit of time until I need to start warming up for my 1500. And yeah, I'm going to get you a view of the pool right now. Let's go, Daniel! Woo! What's up, guys? So we had dinner. It wasn't really much to film. It was only like pasta and like a bit of like mince and stuff like that, and chicken. And I swam the relay. I went 54.1, I think, on the split, which is a 2.5 second PB. Don't know about that finish. It's like an Alan Bernard at the end of when Jason Lezak caught him up. I was dying on it, but you know, I enjoyed it. I did what I had to do for the team, and we're ranked second into the final. I don't think I'll be in the final. I think they're gonna. Like, get like people who sub 50 in the final. And then Daniel, the big 1500 champ.
All right.
Are you happy with your time?
Yeah. Good season best.
Yeah. And then I hope you've been liking the edits we've been putting on Instagram. I've been making them on Photoshop. A lot of people have been DMing us saying, oh, where'd you get them from? And I was like, oh, I made them. That art design A-level is going to work. Yeah. So tomorrow, I think Daniel's got the 800 in the morning.
Yeah, 800, and it's at like 10:30, so not that long after my 1500, like 12 hours. So it's gonna be good practice for doing doubles back to back.
Yeah, looking forward to it. And I've got the 200 back, and I'm not sure about the relay yet. We'll see. I don't know because I was entered for it, but because it's straight after my 200 back, we'll see. Yeah, and then hopefully the final, and yeah, then me and Dan Arson in on Sunday, so chill out, do a bit of work we missed on Friday from travelling debt. Well, sorry, a bit of work we missed today.
Sixth and seventh fastest times are 3:35 and 3:36. Pretty sure you'll see a couple of times quicker than that, but a good second 50 here for Loughborough in this leg. Brilliant start though for Bath, 1:42 to halfway. And some super quick swimmers in this one: Dan Whiffin, Tobias Robinson, Joe Deegan and Josh Williams. They will be leading the way for the gold, silver and bronzes. Dan Whiffin won the 1500 metre gold last night. He'll be looking to double that up for the gold in the 800 metres. This is a sprint for Dan Whiffin. Here we go then, heat number two from the near side. Liam McLaughlin, Joe Kingsland, Ben Newell, Josh Williams, Dan Whiffin, Tobias Robinson, Joe Deegan, Ruben Vida, Jack Muncy, and Henrik Mascarenhas. Pure dominance in the 800. Last night in the 1500, came down to the final couple of strokes. It was incredibly close. Not the case here this morning. And Robinson stretches his advantage over Deegan to a full 2 seconds. So silver, it's gonna be a double silver potentially for Tobias Robinson, and a double gold for Dan Whiffin. dominance from Whiffen in the long events here at the 2022 Bucks Speedo Long Course Championships. Fantastic swimming. Two golds for Whiffen, two silvers for Tobias Robinson. It is all Loughborough. And Joe Deegan from Swansea, a commendable bronze medal in the 800 metre freestyle. Nathan Whiffen currently fighting for third, fourth and fifth place, right in the centre. But a 131 turn, he did that leg, Nathan Whiffen, Zach's in a 32 seconds for Zach Speakman on that leg. So he's looking at about a 202, if he can come back in the same kind of time. Here comes Charlie Hutchinson in the black cap in lane number five, just pulling back half a body length or so. Now this could be really important, this positions for third, fourth and fifth here, because we will go to the timing board for the top 10. So Nathan Whiffen grabs third place in 207.54. And away we go. So no, just too deep in the water. I was gonna say, oh, he wasn't there, but they are there. Just took a very, very deep dive and went out of vision for a second. So a full complement of all 10 teams here. Right, what are we gonna see in this one? Let's have a little prediction here. Loughborough the fastest on paper with a 340. Sheffield Hallam a 346. They're in the center two lanes, of course. Six of the 10 teams have gone sub 4 minutes on their entry times. It's King's College just about hit 4 minutes on the nose. So although it was a brilliant race from King's College, it might not even get them into the final. But let's hope so, because I want to see them do that again. Your leaders, Bath and Surrey, not in one. Loughborough's Nathan Whiffen. Clogan Morgan in the centre. So 200 metres away from a gold medal. The Bucks record in the 200 back for Sheffield versus Derby. Who takes it? It is Elliot Clogg. Fastest from the heats. Fastest in the final. Gold medal round his neck in 201.14. Sheffield.